greetings and welcome from Wellness TV. Today, I'll take you through a mini yoga session that one can do in the morning. In this yoga session, we will start with breathing, we'll start with chanting, and we'll continue with a few sitting yoga asanas. And we will see how that can be so beneficial every day in the morning. So, hello. So, with your eyes closed and your back straight, take a deep breath in and breathe out slowly. Breathe in deeply and breathe out slowly. Breathe in deeply. And breathe out slowly. With your next deep breath in, as you breathe out, let's make a Om sound together. Om. Gently open your eyes and we'll take a few normal breaths. With our next deep breath in, as we breathe out, we will make a humming sound and we will combine this with anulom and vinulom pranayama form. So, with your right hand, close your index, middle and ring finger, and with your thumb, close your right nostril. Do not press it too hard, just close your left nostril, right nostril, and take a deep breath. With our next deep breath in, we will start to chant the Gayathri mantra for 5 times together. Let's close our eyes and take a deep breath. Om Bhur Bhuvah Swah Tat Savitur Vahe Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodaya Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tatsya Vidur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodaya Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tatsya Vitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodaya Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tatsya Vitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodaya And one more time Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tatsya Vitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodaya Hope it was a wonderful start. And we will now begin with our physical asana. To begin with, have your hands by your sides. And raise your hands slowly above your head. And stay in this position. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, raise your hands. This time, give a bit of a stretch to your shoulders and head straight upwards, eyes looking towards your fingers or eyes closed. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, raise your hands. This time, interlock your fingers, turn your palms facing upwards and head turned upwards and still. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And again, raise your hands, interlock your fingers, turn your palm facing upwards and bend to your left hand side. Even though I'm bending to my right hand side, it will resemble as if it's on the left hand side. So, on your left hand side and stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Coming up straight and onto your right hand side. Your right hand side. And stay in this position. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and coming up straight, let go of your hands and bring your hands downwards. Take a moment or two. And now, your left hand, keep it slightly away from your body, in line of your hips, and bring your right hand all the way to the left hand side and parallel to the mat and stay in this position. 5 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and lower your left hand further to bring more stretch to your sides of the chest, and stay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and raise your left hand up, bringing your right hand down. Bring your left hand to the right hand side and stay in this position. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and lower your right hand down, bringing more stretch to the left hand side, and stay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and coming up straight. Spend a few moments in back in the normal position. And now bring both of your hands to the left hand side and bend in your elbows. Yeah, bend in your elbows and try to come downwards as much as possible, and head straight, eyes looking forward. Head straight, eyes looking forward, and stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and coming up straight, and hands on the front side, and bend downwards, and raise your hands, coming straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and coming up straight, and onto your right hand side, bending in your elbows and coming downwards. It gives a good stretch to each and every side of the body. Stay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and coming up straight, hands onto their own sides. With the next move, bring both of your hands front and bring your left hand downwards and cross them across fingers, and bringing your hands straight. This gives a good stretch to your shoulder blades, and stay in this position. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and release your hands, and then change, bringing the hands once again in this manner. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and release, bringing your hands downwards. Stay in this position, take a few normal breaths. And for the next asana, for you to have a better look, I will turn my backwards so that my back is visible. For the next two asanas, they will be on the back hand side. So, and now the palm facing backward in this manner, that the back side of the palms are touching each other. And turn your hands so that the palms now start to face each other once again. Curl your fingers so that the palms are facing each other, and now try to touch the palms, bringing your shoulders backwards, opening up your chest, and stay in this position. and keeping your hands by your side while I will turn to the front side. So this first section focuses on the neck, shoulders and the upper back. In the next video, we will focus on the lower half of the body, wherein we will stretch our legs. We will do some movements which will help stretch our back as well. Thank you for giving your time and being with us in this video. If you like this video, do give us a like, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and so that you will get to know more about our upcoming videos. Thank you.